Discussion tonight concerning the controversial red light camera tickets.
There is a new push to change the way the appeals process works. Where you go and how much you pay to fight the ticket may soon be drastically different.
Fixing the ticket trouble, it's tonight's big local story. Many people are upset about the way red light tickets are handled.
I have about 10 of these things, so I'm going to spend about $1,000 trying to pay them. If I try to appeal it, $400 per appeal, that's $4,000. No, you're not, that's wrong.
Right now, if you want to fight it, you have to go to civil district court and pay hundreds of dollars to appeal. City leaders say the court cost is usually more than the ticket.
For something that you have to appeal, it's going to cost you 10 times as much as a ticket. So how is that fair?
So the city council introduced a new ordinance. They're proposing that if you're not happy with the ticket, you have the right to go to trial at traffic court, not civil district court. The difference is you'll be able to make your case to an elected judge, and traffic court costs are considerably less. It doesn't cost you to file an appeal, but a $10 fee could be added if the appeal fails.
Accommodate the motorist and accommodate the city and their desires. And if we can manage that, we'll be doing a good job.
The traffic court clerk says fines from cameras totaled $9 million last year. And while all of the details have not been worked out yet, adding the tickets would increase workload for the court's 84 employees and judges, something they plan to address later down the road.
Assuming it works like a regular traffic ticket once it gets here, with the city attorneys prosecuting and the judges handling trials of the matter, I would assume that the work would increase considerably.
The move was suggested to Mayor Mitch Landrieu, by State Representative Jeff Arnold from Algiers. He says everyone deserves due process.